What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to always show uppercase letters on your iPhone or iPad keyboard. For a long time, the keyboards on iPhone and iPads always showed uppercase letters. However, in roughly 2015, the keyboard letters were switched to display in either lowercase or uppercase, matching what you were typing. Thankfully, whether you just like the way things used to be or always showing uppercase letters on the keyboard is your preference, you can easily change the keyboard to always show uppercase letters. Now let's walk through the steps to always show uppercase letters on your iPhone or iPad keyboard. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. You'll land on the Settings screen. Step 2. Scroll down and then tap Accessibility in this menu. The accessibility screen is displayed. Step 3. Navigate to the physical and motor section and then tap keyboards in this section. The keyboard screen is shown. Step 4. Find the software keyboard section and then tap to toggle off show lowercase keys. Going forward, your iPhone or iPad keyboard will only display uppercase letters regardless. As a reminder, you'll still need to use the uppercase button on the keyboard to type capital letters, but the keys will always show as uppercase. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.